Well, this is a 17th, a par 3, and a little tricky par 3. It's over 200 yards from the back. We're slightly forward of that, but a lot depends on where the flag will be placed. Look out for a lot of fun on this hole. What do you think the chances are of getting in the team?
He won't have it any other way.
Yeah.
Oh, tidy shot.
But he didn't see me kick it there. I'm very pleased because it's such a tricky green. The pin is placed right at the front. It slopes left to right. It could easily have ended up in the bunker. Another missed opportunity, but I'll take a 3 there anytime you want to. A 3 on the 17th would suit me anytime. Now for the 18th, the last hole.